Vizag is all set to host the India-Australia T20 series opener that will be held on February 24th at the ACA-VDCA Stadium. 23,000 tickets have been sold online over the past fortnight and more tickets are still available. Vizag Police Commissioner Mahesh Chandra Lidha urged the people of the city to be careful. Banners and flags made of cloth and paper would be allowed inside the stadium during the match. Conducting committee along with the officials of ACA and VDCA were seen reviewing the arrangements. Around 14,000 police personnel will be deployed to avoid any unwanted incident during the match.
We will not allow any type of food, water bottles, bags, helmets or any sticks or anything. They can come with the flags or small banners, the cloth banners or paper banners. But other than that, nothing will be allowed. Water facility is being arranged inside, along with food facility is being arranged inside. So if people want to have water and food inside, they can utilize their facilities here. But byte nunchi, due to security reasons and various other aspects, we are not allowing anything from outside. So whoever is coming to watch this match, please be careful. Don't bring any baggage here except your ticket and mobile phone. Maybe a few flags if they want to come with that. This is what I can say. And we are fully prepared for that. And we are sure that everything will go peacefully.